An update now on the standoff in Orangevale. Sacramento County Sheriff's deputies have now detained an armed man. This was on Madison Avenue near Pershing Avenue. Deputies say 75-year-old Richard Kester was supposed to be in court today as he faces several felony counts of lewd acts with a minor. Kester is a retired teacher and former substitute teacher for the Folsom-Cordova Unified School District. We'll have the latest on our 4 o'clock newscast.